Hi guys, I am excited to show you the inside of this building. It's the Kansas City Museum, owned by Dale Alexander Long. I may have that backwards. Philanthropist and business owner around the turn of the century. Amazing person, lots of history to him. This building has been closed for 4 years now while they renovate it. I remember coming here as a kid, and I have a lot of awesome memories of going on field trips and seeing all the history of the city in here. And I'm told that they've done a really great job, so I'm excited to go inside, take some video, and share it with you guys. I hope you enjoy. And if you're in the Kansas City area, please check it out. It's in the historic Northeast. It's free, you just have to have a reservation before you come. But great people, and trying to get a geocache here too, so check for that too.